Henry Van Dyke in 1907 wrote this hymn while staying at the home of Harry A. Garfield at Williams College, Massachusetts. It was first published in the Presbyterian Hymnal in 1911. It also appeared in the poems of Henry Van Dyke, 1911. Van Dyke wrote, "These verses are simple expressions of common Christian feelings and desires in their present time. Hymns of today that may be sung together by people who know the thought of the age and are not afraid that any truth of science will destroy religion, or any revolution on earth overthrow the kingdom of heaven. Therefore, this is a hymn of trust and joy." Psalm 511 says, "But let all those that put their trust in thee rejoice. Let them also that love thy name be joyful in thee." Isaiah 49:13 says, "As flowers open to the sun above, so our hearts should turn toward the God of heaven and be filled with joy." Please join in singing the hymn, "Joyful, joyful we adore thee, Lord of glory, love of love, Lord of love."